everybody. Welcome to Busted Ratchet Garage.
Alright guys, so I figured I would try to get reactions of people looking at my car at this car show. There wasn't a whole lot of spectators, but there were some groups of people that were checking it out, Matt. Yeah. Let's see what they have to say.
I'm gonna stay home in 72 air conditioning.
We also thought about that.
Yeah.
dedicate a song to the guy who used to do the music for a long time, Griffy. He actually is a really good guy. We're just looking at Johnny Cash. This is from Griffy.
Thank you. seems like a log hotel, so he didn't want these fancy glass and pearly places.
It's just, and you enjoy. Like I said, you have a safe trip home.
Finally, man, you're
welcome.
Have a blessed day out here.
Thank you, you too.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Yeah, I guess. And that's it.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, no.
What?
Huh? I tried to make a raffle ticket. He said he was going to get some, but he's seen me get some, so I gave him over half. I said, well, I put double D's, so I guess we're all part of double D's.
Yeah, I know,
kid. Just get some.
Take part of the fender off to get the battery, huh?
No. No. A little, that little hatch lifts up and then we can slide it right out.
Oh yeah.
Changing a headlight's another story though. You gotta take that front tire off and your fender skirt and then use a bucket for the headlight.
Don't use too many headlights.
I just replaced one yesterday.
Really?
Yeah. And decided to burn out yet, right?
Oh yeah.
Warm. Hey, it is warm. It's a nice
little
breeze though.
Yeah.
Luckily. Yeah.
Yeah.
okay. Let's go around.
Bike's over there by the paint.
Oh, wonderful. I didn't see that. You had to bring it in. Oh, you do.
You got your work cut out for you.
Oh, it's work. I'm not going to go for perfect, though. I'm going to go for perfect
over in the ditch. I don't care.
The other night I took it on.
Yeah.